Hey, so this is a day of my life. I'm walking to school and I didn't record on the bus because it would have been really, really awkward. So yeah, now I am on my way to school.
You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, you gotta keep your head up. Oh, great.
Hey, so I'm walking home. I just got off the tramvia and the bus, and I didn't record on the tramvia or the bus because it just would have been ridiculously awkward, and everyone would have been like, why are you recording my face? So, yeah, that just, I wasn't feeling that.
Okay, finally home. Oh my gosh. Okay. School, I can't even right now. Okay, so school happened, that was a thing, and then now I'm just gonna eat a bunch of food and maybe sleep a little bit and play on my computer, and then after that I will go to my Italian lesson class, walk around Florence with my friends, and come home, and I think that's when I'll meet my host grandma and my host cousin thing. Yeah, I don't know, but I'll see you later, bye!
Ciao.
Ciao.
And dopo.
Okay.
So I am on my way to my Italian class thing. And after my Italian class, I am going to go eat some gelato with my friends and come home, I think. So yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Surprise, I'm back! Okay, so we just finished our Italian lesson class and...
Lesson class. No!
My English right now, I swear. and we're gonna go get food. We're on a hunt for tiramisu, apparently. Okay, she got her tiramisu, so we're getting more gelato elsewhere.
Basically every school day.
And basically shopping every day too.
Oops!
I swear to God that this elevator is haunted.
Mauro, Keiko dice che la tua.
Literally, what the hell?
E adesso giochiamo a Twister!